Hello, I'm Mr. Mathematics, a professor at Kirkwood Community College. Taking mathematics at the college level may be stressful, confusing, and scary for many students, but with a few basic lessons you will have a better chance at being successful. You have either enrolled for a college math course, or may be considering enrolling. In either case, a key to your success will be choosing the proper course for your ability or your major. Some of you will enroll in courses considered developmental mathematics, which will then prepare you for college-level math, and some of you will be ready for classes which you will receive college math credit for taking. Finding out which math class you need to take is an important starting point in your journey toward successes in mathematics. Some of you will have a current placement score or have met a prerequisite which enables you to enroll in a math class. If this is the case, watch part 3 of this video series, Choosing the Correct Mathematics Class. If you do not have a current placement score on file or have not met a prerequisite to enroll in a math course, you will need to take the Compass Math Placement Test. The Compass Test is a test that can be taken at the Kirkwood Testing Center, and your score on it will determine which math class you are ready to take. If you are not sure if you need to take the Compass test, please be sure to visit with an advisor before taking the test. You must apply to be a student at Kirkwood before you can take the Compass test. Once you are sure that you need to take the Math Compass test, it is strongly recommended that you prepare yourself for the test. Watch part 2 of my video series for tips on preparing for the Compass test. Don't just run off to a testing center and begin the test without preparing. With a few simple preparations, you will do better on the placement test and will have a better chance of being properly placed in a mathematics course for your ability. Also, being placed in a higher class will save you time and money, so do your best. Let's review. Be sure you are signed up for the correct math class. Talk with an advisor if you have questions. And be sure to watch more videos in my series, such as Preparing for the Compass Test, Choosing the Correct Math Class, Students Discussing Liberal Arts Mathematics, and Students' Testimonials on Studying for a Math Class. Now watch me dance a little.